This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Kia ora and good day. My name is Tony and this is Ross, my business partner, your professional guide for hunting and trout fishing.
We're about to go on a little hunt, so if you'd like to join us, we'd be happy to have you along and we'll see what we can see and what we can shoot.
All right.
Sweet as.
Oh yeah, and what do you know, we are hunting today in a big chunk of land which has got quite a lot of mature pine trees which covers a lot of land and quite a bit of scrub which is mostly manuka and kanuka trees with waterways like river and lakes, and of course quite a lot of rolling hills which is covered with pasture. And we are hunting for fallow deer. With us today, we have a guest from China, and they have their own cameraman. So if you see the camera, it's not our camera. Gotcha, see the girl. No spikers there, nothing, it's all hinds. Well, it's just about the sort of 11 o'clock and they're all bedding down and chewing their cuts, but again there's no spikers. The wind is perfect, but no spikers.
Camera. You on him?
Yep. Well done. Well done. Nice shot, mate. Well done. That was a good shot. Very good.
Hey, 看我这儿，哎，看这手里。
Well, a lot of people, they ask us whether we miss any shots or not. Well, simple answer is, yes, we do. Like anybody else. But as you progress, you try to make the misses less and less and hit the target more and more. I've got a handful of misses that you can have a look. Of course, I try to not to show the clients. Over the top. Missed it. Fuck, safety. It's the safety forward. Okay. Okay. Righto, today we're going to talk about building fire, and the easiest and the best way is this is a rubber from an inner tube, and all we have to do is cut a strip, and there is a lighter which is windproof, though you can't see it, but it's on. First thing, we cut a strip off. That's enough for one fire. Two fires. There she is. That's your fire. You can build 50 fire and it weighs about 30 grams or 50 grams, that's all. All right! There are a lot of different size, different models and different prices of windproof lighters in the market. That's one, and this is the other one, a bit more sophisticated and more powerful. There you go. Short trips are the killers, as they give a false impression of safety. Always be prepared, carry water and a means of making fire with you. Fire keeps you company and boosts your morale.
Hope you enjoy this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakite anō.
At least we'll see you later.
All right.